About a year ago, the Age of Dinosaurs channel already aired a video about the most unusual animals on our planet. In it, we talked about several extinct, more than 10 living bizarre creatures. This list then included the goblin shark, the little arm, the living stone, the panda ant, the star-nosed fish, the blobfish, and others. But evolution on our planet sometimes followed a very unusual path. And in the entire history of the development of life on Earth, there was much more unusual creatures that can be told even in a dozen videos. Today, we decided to introduce to you to several more animals living with us at the same time. By subscribing to our channel, you can be the first to know when new videos are released. Also, our viewers can express their opinions about them using likes and comments. Your activity will allow the channel creators to take into account your wishes and comments, promoting the channel and the algorithm to help more people see it. Pangolin. Despite their rather primitive structure, pangolins are one of the most ancient and unusual mammals. We can safely devote a separate issue to their evolution. The ancestors of modern pangolins appeared around 64 million years ago. That is, almost immediately after the extinction of the dinosaurs. The first of them lived in Europe. Due to the subsequent cooling of the climate, only the descendants of those who moved to Southeast Asia and Africa have survived to this day. Now on Earth, there are 8 species of these unusual animals. 7 of them are nocturnal. Their scale armor is unlike that of any other creature. They feed on ants and termites. Its long tongue is attached to muscles that attach to the lower process of the sternum. This process extends to the posterior wall of their abdominal cavity. In case of danger, pangolins curl into a ball, which only the largest predators can unroll. It's thanks to this property that this amazing beast got its name. Naked mole rat. These unusual rodents live in East Africa. Even though naked mole rats are mammals, their colonies follow the same principles as bees and termites. Most of the rank and file members of the colony belong to the worker or soldier castes. One female queen and several males close to her are responsible for the reproduction of offspring. A colony usually includes around 300 individuals. During the year, the queen can give birth to 20 cubs up to 6 times. They live in deep tunnels underground. The total area of these tunnels is approximately equal to a football field. It's also known that diggers do not drink water at all. They get enough moisture from the tubers that they feed on. Recent studies have shown that this unusual creature can help people overcome old age. It turned out that they lack the genes responsible for the decrepitude of the body in old age. Until death, diggers remain young. The most famous male naked mole rat was found in 1974 and lived for 28 years in captivity. He was about 1 year old at the time of his capture. It's believed that the reason for the longevity of the naked mole rats is almost complete absence of natural enemies. They, unlike other rodents, do not need to quickly and in large numbers replenish the population. During their evolution, mole rats simply abandoned aging genes that had become unnecessary. After all, those mammals that had no one to fear lived longer than others. The current record holder is the bowhead whale that can live up to 200 years. Madagascar suckerfoots. This species of bat lives only in Madagascar. Scientists know of only 2 species of suckers, and both of them are currently almost unstudied. Their body length is only 5 to 6 centimeters, and their wingspan is 25 centimeters. The structure of their paws is unusual. These bats have small suckers on their toes. With their help, they cling to tree trunks, branches, and leaves of bushes. Suckerfoots feed mainly on fruits and insects. They live in small groups and are nocturnal. Coconut crab. Despite its name, the coconut crab is a type of hermit crab. At the same time, it is the largest terrestrial arthropod. The length of its body can reach 78 centimeters, and the span of its claws is 1 meter. This giant weighs up to 4 kilograms. This crab can only swim at the larval stage. Juveniles have 2 breathing apparatuses, but over time, the one that is designed for underwater life atrophies. The second name of this creature is the coconut thief. Adult crabs are able to climb palm tree trunks to a height of 6 meters and drop coconuts from there. The strength of its claws allow it to crack the hard shell and get to the coconut flesh. Moreover, according to some estimates, with these claws, he can lift up to 30 kilograms. The first Europeans who saw this creature on the Pacific Islands believed that the crabs could attack domestic animals. But now it's known that the coconut thief uses his strength only to drag cargo, and it feeds mainly on carrion and fruits. Sea cucumber. Sea cucumbers are a type of marine echinoderm, distributed almost throughout the globe. They have existed on our planet since the Silurian period, that is, more than 400 million years ago. The authorship of its name of these unusual creatures is attributed to the ancient Roman philosopher Pliny. It is also known that Aristotle, in his time, described several species of sea cucumbers. Now science knows more than 1,000 species of these creatures. They have a length of a few millimeters to 2 meters. Externally, sea cucumbers resemble earthworms or caterpillars. They crawl along the seabed, collecting everything that their mouth tentacles can reach. Recent studies have shown that they can suck in plankton and other small animals from the back of their body. But the most amazing feature of the sea cucumber is its defense mechanism. In case of danger, the animal shoots part of its internal organs out. While the attacker eats them, the front part of the mollusk flees. Sea cucumber has a very fast regeneration. He is able to completely restore himself if only half of his body is preserved. Octopus Dumbo. This species of octopus received its name for the external resemblance of its fins to elephant ears. They were discovered in 1999, and the first video of the octopus Dumbo appeared only in 2009. They live on the ocean floor at a depth to 1 to 5,000 meters. Individual specimens were found at depths of up to 7 kilometers. Thus, Dumbo became the deepest sea of all known octopuses. At the moment, 37 species of these animals are known. Their sizes do not exceed 20 centimeters. Unlike other octopuses, they swallow their prey whole. Their diet mainly consists of small crustaceans, worms, and bivalves. Giant salamanders. China and Japan are home to 2 species of giant amphibians more than 140 million years old. The Chinese giant salamander is the largest amphibian on Earth. It can grow to 180 centimeters. Japanese salamanders can reach 1.5 meters and weigh up to 23 kilograms. Many scientists believe that both these creatures belong to the same species. They can even interbreed with each other. They live in mountains, rivers, and streams. Both of them grow throughout their lives. But specimens bred in captivity reach maximum sizes. In the wild, on average, they do not exceed 50 to 70 centimeters. Axolotl. The unusual thing about axolotls is that these amphibians are also the larvae of Mexican or tiger ambystoma. But the transition to adulthood is completely optional for this unusual larva. Even in this state, axolotls can reproduce. It is believed that the transformation from larvae to adult amphibian is influenced by changes in the environment, in particular an increase in water temperature. They grow up to 45 centimeters, but most often their length does not exceed 25 to 30 centimeters. Due to the interesting appearance, axolotls are often kept in home aquariums. In nature, they are found in only two high mountain lakes in Mexico. Now, scientists are especially crossing axolotls with different colors. They can even manage to get their patterns on their skin that shimmer and glow in the dark. Another feature of axolotls is their unique ability to regenerate. He can grow new limbs to replace the lost ones. For the axolotl, restoring a damaged brain or spine is not a problem. Salpa. Studying the appearance and reproductive characteristics of the salp, it is difficult to imagine that this creature is the result of earthly evolution. But in fact, these space aliens are tunicates. This is a type of chordate. In fact, in an evolutionary sense, they are closer to us than, for example, octopuses. The salpa is a transparent creature, ranging in length from a few millimeters to 30 centimeters. They drift freely in the ocean, filtering a suspension of various organic remains and microscopic animals. The method and reproduction of these strange animals cannot cause any pleasant feelings. The embryos of future salps develop inside their mother's body. Then, they can bud from it, but not outward, but inward. The body of an adult salp does not provide any means for the young to exit. Therefore, when they reach a certain age, they actually tear their mother apart. Ligers and tigers. Surprisingly, two large representatives of the cat family have joint offspring. Of course, lions and tigers currently have no opportunity to meet in nature due to their different habitats. But in captivity, experiments on their crossing gives very interesting results. Kittens of such marriages have characteristics of both species. At the same time, ligers, that is, those whose father is a lion and whose mother is a tigress, are much larger than both of them. Outwardly, they strongly resemble their distant ancestors, cave lions. They have no mane at all, and the stripes on the sides and back are not so pronounced. We thank the viewers who watched this video to the end. You can learn about other interesting animals that inhabited our planet at different times from previous issues. They also talk about the features of modern human society and global environmental problems.